Hey, Micah here with your first video installment of the SEC video blog in week 2 of college football. Today we're going to be looking at Vanderbilt playing Uconn, Cincinnati and Tennessee, and Mississippi State and Auburn. Vanderbilt had a great showing in their first week against Elon, and Uconn also had a really great offensive showing. These two teams, I think, is going to come in and they're going to have a really close game, but Vanderbilt's going to buckle under Uconn and their offense toward the last two quarters of the game. And UConn's going to go on to win 35-24. And then we got Cincinnati and Tennessee, two teams that had their offenses exploding all over the field. Tennessee's defense is a little on average, and Cincinnati's not really can say much at the FCS school they played. Let's expect a shootout here, but Tennessee's going to end out on top 42-31. And then we have Mississippi State playing Auburn. Mississippi State looking really good in their opener. Auburn struggling with only six starters returning on both sides of the ball. The offensive and defensive line looking real weak. But in a press conference, Gene Chizik said they prepared for an option offense, not a spread offense. And Utah State had a really big upper hand on that Auburn defense. But expect a good game. This is one of the most underrated games you'll see all year in the SEC. But Mississippi State's going to come out on top 31-24 with Vic Ballard and Chris Relf, just too much for this young Auburn defense to handle. Well, this is Mike, and we'll be back tomorrow with your next two games. SEC.